Right, we're still here in Jackdaw's cave. And likely gonna run into more spiders. I really don't like spiders.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. Incendio. I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loop, but there's no sign of him. Thank you.
Rebellion.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. He's caught. Incendio! Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Revelio. Revelio. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well have a look at this. To look around for the symbol. must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages.
And probably that.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Thank you. Where am I? Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place? Rebellion.
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarch were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention. And might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
The statues and carvings in the house on the cliffside, those are of you. Are you a seer?
I am.
Did you know that I would be here?
I cannot say more at present, except to say that your presence here does not entirely surprise me.
I'm a bit confused, sir. Why is this room called the Map Chamber?
I assure you that all will be clear once the book has been placed on the pedestal.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book?
How nice to see you, my young friend.
I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Revelio.
You need to learn the Pulso, the banishing charm. Useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
make a point!
Rebellion. Incendiary. Revelio. Revelio. One up, one to go. Rebellion. One up, one to go. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Thank you.
One up, one to go.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
One up, one to go.